in distant future. We find ourselves in a laboratory of eerie and foreboding nature. We measured and weighed. We analyzed. We experimented. Our fate is already sealed, with schedule tight. We move from chamber to chamber. And follow the rules. We sense something amiss. But even if it seems hopeless at first, there's a hole for it to come out. Always. Spending endless hours, crawling through the dirtiest pits, toward the cleanest place in the distance. Was a dream. In the real world, we're pushing ourselves into the unknown, and it could cost us our lives. But we can't go back. The war has already begun.